So, what happened?
I don't know. It all happened so fast. We got too comfortable. Too confident. Too trusting in our government. It was too late. After the vaccines, there was no going back. It was over before it began.
But surely you saw it coming. The lockdowns, the health mandates, your human rights and liberties being stripped right before your very eyes. Surely you saw it coming.
We accepted what the experts told us. Forgot how to think for ourselves. We did what was easy instead of what was right.
America was the last bastion, the last hope, standing in the way of the evil and the corruption. No, I cannot believe it. I will not believe it. Some of you must have fought.
Yeah. You did. We scoffed at them. We abused them. We called them racists and Nazis. Eventually they went silent too.
I do not know what to say. Puh! You know, all it takes is just one voice to say no. Just one. So this is it. Is life so dear, peace so sweet, as to be purchased with the price of chains and slavery?
Yes, Mr. Henry. Yes, it was. Like this.
You know, all it takes is just one voice to say no. Just one.
All it takes is one voice.